him rewarding when he gets over?
Yes. So as soon as he's turning his head towards me, as soon as he's, yes, walking towards me, and I'm also alternating, yes, where I'm throwing the treat.
Mm-hmm.
And you want to do this inside and outside.
Okay.
And then eye contact is in the same vein.
Yes, but you're just waiting for eye contact.
Okay.
Instead of just walking towards you. Yes.
And you want to make sure he's giving you eye contact and not looking at your hands or where the treats are.
Yes.
Good boy.
Thank you.